Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years.
I'm sorry.
Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid.
I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy.
I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups.
I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made.
You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more?
Nothing more, Your Honor.
This court is adjourned. Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years.
I am sorry.
Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid.
I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy.
I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups.
I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made.
You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more?
Nothing more, Your Honor.
This court is adjourned. Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years.
I am sorry.
Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid.
I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy.
I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups.
I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made.
You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more?
Nothing more, Your Honor.
This court is adjourned. Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years.
I am sorry.
Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid.
I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy.
I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups.
I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made.
You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more?
Nothing more, Your Honor.
This court is adjourned. Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years.
I am sorry.
Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid.
I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy.
I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups.
I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made.
You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more?
Nothing more, Your Honor.
This court is adjourned. Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years. Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid. I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups. You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more? This court is adjourned.
I am sorry. I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy. I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made. Nothing more, Your Honor.
Based on the gathered evidence, you are hereby sentenced to be imprisoned from 5 to 10 years. Human smuggling is a serious crime. To earn that money without following the right process and sacrificing the lives of those people need to be paid. I am trying to be just here, Mr. Cabrera. Each year, hundreds of thousands of migrants are moved illegally by highly organized international smuggling and trafficking groups. You are still lucky, Mr. Cabrera, that you are charged with smuggling than trafficking. Would you like to say more? This court is adjourned.
I am sorry. I know what I did is unlawful, but I'm asking you, Your Honor, to show some mercy. I would pay what I owe the state for the crime I made. Nothing more, Your Honor.